We have climbed this mountain with these bikes, y'all. Oh, it's extra fun.
You take the ferry back.
You're
right. We got to stop it. Well, be careful about using the front one. A little bit. But be real gentle because it'll pitch you over the back.
Yeah, so we have to use the back brake.
If it locks up in the front, it'll throw
this
you
over. Just your back brake on going down the hill.
I might walk it down.
I know.
Yeah, with that, I think you could take the ferry back over.
Yeah. That's pretty good. That's yeah. Awesome.
Look,
this is the only downspot. Right? Oh, yeah. Okay. Here, let's see. Let's see here. And go some more here. This is Alcatraz over here. Oh, I broke it off.
Huh?
Okay. You got no tissue? Wait a minute. I don't got none either. That leaf. That leaf. Who is this? This is a steep hill. That man all the way up there was talking to us? That's the man up there was talking to us?
Yeah. We
stopped. Let's just keep walking. Sausalita is over there where all my houses are. This is the Golden Gate Bridge right behind. Here. Whew. This hill is long. Got a punch out holder? Get in the shade and do it. Wait a minute. I got the rest of it. 1 second. Huh? It feel good up here though.
I think when we was in the go-kart, we probably was in the other road, like where we
were. Yeah, because I don't remember coming up this way.
No. I don't think that thing would have made it up here.
It wouldn't.
It actually took us past Ghirardelli instead of this way.
Yeah.
That's where we probably should have went. This is just the route that they
Golden got. Gateway.
Huh?
Golden Gate.
Yep, yep. Oh, sorry, sorry.
That's okay. The Golden Gate Bridge right there. Okay. Gonna finish walking up. Then you left me. We gonna rest before we go down the hill. That's so pretty up over there. Some houses. Where the ferry be at?
Sausalito.
Where we catch a ferry at?
At Sausalito.
Oh, where we going?
I got the tickets already.
Where we supposed to get picked up at though?
We got to ride over there. I think we should do it.
Over the bridge?
Yeah.
Ride over the Golden Gate Bridge?
Yeah. It's an experience. We drive over it.
That's a long bridge.
I know, I'm nervous too, but I think I want to do it. Look at them houses and stuff back there.
Uh-huh.
You don't want to do it back there?
That's a long bridge.
It might just look like that.
I am scared. Be scared to go walk all that water. Look down there. See all that water.
I think we'll be okay. There'd be some good footage. I'd even record with my phone so you can have double footage.
And Jesus.
And look, when I get paid, we can go find us a computer and put it all together.
Come on, man. Jesus. You gonna get on your bike?
You ready to go down?
Yeah.
Just don't pass.
You can slightly hold it, the one on the right side.
Yeah,
maybe
hold
not
it.
The left, change your phone in.
Okay. Y'all got to push both brakes or if you flip and fall. These kind of crazy bikes.
Hey Siri,
I'd
like to go back up.
Look, maybe she helped got on that damn bike and left me. hell while I'm choke. This girl finna have me ride my bike across the Golden Gate Bridge. This is crazy. Which way?
I guess we go to the parking lot. It's easy to get to that way. The rest will go that bridge. We walking over the bridge. If we gonna walk. I am scared. That's a big bridge. I'm scared. Try, you too.
Man, I'm tired. Oh my God. I'm gonna hold on, y'all. I need a break.
I have a couple of them.
You know, we need one of those things, the cameras that wrap around your head.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have the light-skinned sensation. There can only be one. The showstopper, the body wrecker, the dream chaser, the actor. This is the Black Flamingo. This is the other Black Flamingo. Everybody clap, everybody clap. Here we go. Hey. Hey, Whoa! Ooh. Everybody clap your hands. That is not easy. Hey, ladies, if your man can't do this, leave him. It's the rubber band, man. Hey!
This is in San Francisco Pier 39.
Look at this.
$40
Golden Gate Bridge.
But what if we put that on the train? It won't get messed up. I would put a sign
up. Walk with it.
Oh, can you roll it up?
If I can.
I think that's how it comes.
It might be rolled up. I'm sorry.
You say what?
It might be rolled up.
No, look, it's on my kid.
Oh. But should they put bikes and stuff on there? You hear me?
I don't like how small it is. Oh, wait, it comes like this.
I have to go there and figure out the one with the light. The train.
I guess you can get him the number and they can find it.
Yeah. Most likely they probably could.
Huh?
Most likely they probably could. You didn't see the video, huh?
The video.
Up
here. I know it's working. They got that thing plugged in there.
No, I don't got that much stuff. I'm just doing a little bit and let it die down. No, I'm just let it just die down to it. I want to get them.
The seal? Well, you got enough. Stop. You still recording?
Okay.
Or you just.
Bubba go. I was running. Forrest Gump. He said I was running. Forrest Gump?
No, this ain't Forrest Gump.
Bubba Gump?
No, that's not. That's on there. Bubba Gump is up there.
Oh, okay.
I don't care about it. It's pretty big in there, but that took us all the way in the back by the windows, and we can see Alcatraz.
Oh, so all the way around there, huh?
All the way around.
Oh, that's pretty. Yeah. Are we going the right way?
Yeah.
Look at the heart.
I know.
I didn't take no picture in front of the heart.
You want to take a picture?
So why you taking
a picture?
Oh my God!
Yeah, the dolphin's got to be around this way. This is just a good view of the dolphin truck.
Oh yeah. What was it that we took the pictures?
What picture?
Down there, me and you.
Pictures.
Our pictures with our church.
I think it was around there.
Yeah. Alcatraz.
You think you could swim from
right here?
No.
You think you swim from right there
now? And then there's different currents that come against you.
Would you just dip?
So like if you threw a piece of paper or something, or not a piece of paper, it's right in my hand. You know,
sun drifts. So when you get out there, it's kind of.
And also the water's cold,
so
you can swim as hard as you want.
Look at that.
What?
My phone.
What is it?
Just to have them buildings look like they on top of each other.
San Francisco buildings.
To meet your requirement for a lot.
That's the locks they was talking about. Oh, these locks.
Look at the water
taxi. Little water taxi. Little taxi. Little yellow taxi. He didn't want to chase him off the thing. Look at him, he been stuck, but she don't want him up there. He's gonna chase him off. Look, now he fussing. Look. He said, like, why you throw him off of there? Look. Why you throw him off of there? Look at that. Now they fighting. All they do is argue, don't it? Ready? Ready? Oh, that's one right there by itself, huh?
Yeah.
¿Está bien?
¿Qué pasó?
Segurito, it would be so quick.
Uh-oh, excuse me. You buy me black money, huh? It's like for good luck. When you buy a lock, I don't know.
They're all the same, they gotta be bought.
Yeah, you buy them and you put your name on it, so you lock them for good luck. They call it the lock, what is it called? The lock, the chain lock.
What are we
getting? It's all the way in there. These locks. The names on it. What? Wonder why he over here by himself. He's too old.
Yeah, but these hot ones right here, they must sell them in, over in the
store. Remember the man said the store or something? He was telling us when you got to purchase something yesterday. Put ours on here one day. Huh? Go all the way around, huh? Sea Lion Center, I don't know, probably up there somewhere. But that's what we have. What'd it say?
Dark blue or black?
It looks like blue.
What about the
so they give
the
us a marker? They give us a marker?
They probably
will. That gold one is cute though. Gold is a good color for us.
Oh, it's a what? It's
only one.
You gotta put it in
the safe, I guess. Mm-hmm. Tell her to explain what these locks mean. Mm-hmm. Ask her to explain what these locks mean. What they mean.
You want the gold or the silver?
Yeah. Ask her what do that mean, Steph.
What do they mean? Do you know the meaning of doing that? Put it on the gate out there. The meaning of why people put them on the gate out there. They put
him
on the gate by the sea line.
Well, just write our name on it.
Yeah, that's fine.
Hey, it's a youth.
Oh, it's all good. So you want to open it again. But, oh, no. On top of that thing. No. You got 13.
I need the kid one. Hey, stop this. Hey, first stop.